I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why. In you, and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. Stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. I found love in you, and no other love will do. That's why I love you.
I've never been who I won't be. Never felt completely free. No one's ever had all of me. I made me feel so beautiful and sexy. Now I'm flying like an airplane. Now I'm riding on open range. Now I'm living on my destiny. I know the truth, I got it all in you and me. Love, giving myself to you, body and soul, I'm giving it over. I'm giving myself over to you now, like a brand new day. Now you and I, we're the face of fate. Ain't nobody got nothing to say, no. And from my feelings, I never had to run away. He's here holding me tight every day and night. Oh, babe, can't you see? I'm giving it all.
It's a holy institution established in heaven by the divine will and wisdom of God. Of the world, three great institutions, the home, the church, and the state, the home is the oldest and is most sacred. We are gathered here in the sight of God, and these witnesses to unite Ashely and Abdias in holy matrimony. Ashely and Abdias, as you prepare to take your vows, give careful thought and prayer, for as you make them, you are making an exclusive commitment to each other for as long as you both shall live. Who gives Ashely Nicole to be married to Abdias Desir? Me. Thank you. When it comes to charge, marriage is the uniting of two people into a bond of oneness. Jesus said, "Have you not heard that the Creator made man and woman? And for this reason, a man shall leave his father and his mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So then, they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate." Abdias, Genesis chapter 2, verse 22 says, "The Lord God made a woman from the rib he had taken out of the man, and he brought her to the man." The woman who stands by your side, or the front of you, is going to be your wife. She will look to you for unconditional love, support, and comfort. You, as the spiritual leader of the home, must always protect her and hold her very close to your heart. Ashely, in Genesis chapter 2, verse 18, the Lord God said, "It's not good for the man to be alone. I will make a helper suitable for him." The man who stands in the front of you is going to be your husband. He will look to you for unconditional love, support, and comfort. You must be a true helpmate to him at all times, helping him with every burden of life. Ashely and Abdias, no other vows are more sacred than these you are about to assume. You are entering into that holy state, which is the deepest mystery of experience, and which is the very sacrament of divine love. You will now profess your vows to one another. Abdias, having a full understanding of the privileges and obligations of this marriage, please take Ashely by the right hand and repeat after me. I, Abdias, take you, Ashely, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better and for worse, and richer and poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish,
to love and cherish,
till death alone part us, according to God's holy ordinance, according to God's holy ordinance,
according to God's holy ordinance, according to God's holy ordinance,
I give you my love.
I give you my love.
Ashely, having a full understanding of the privileges and obligations of this marriage, please take the right hands of Abdias and repeat after me. I, Ashely.
Take you, Abdias.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold. From this day forward.
For better and for worse.
To love and to cherish.
In sickness and in health.
Till death alone shall part us. Till death alone shall part us.
According to God's holy ordinance.
I give you my love. We read in the scripture that when God made a covenant with Noah, he set a bow in the sky as a token thereof and said, "I will look upon it that I might remember the everlasting covenant." From this, we learn that it is good for us, when entering into solemn agreements, to set apart some reminder of the promises we have made. Abdias, what token do you give to seal these marriage vows?
The ring.
Where is it? This ring is a token of your marriage covenant. It is made of precious and enduring metal, and thus fitly represent the tie that bind husband and wife. This ring is an endless circle until burden broken by some outside force. It is a symbol of an unbroken union that should continue between the two of you until death. Abdias, take this ring and place it on the third fingers of Ashley's left hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring. As a sign of my love. In the name of the Father. And of the Son. And of the Holy Spirit. Ashley, what do you give as a token to seal the marriage vows?
A wedding ring.
Where is it?
Right here.
Okay. You two have chosen the ring with its symbolism of enduring ties and unbroken union. Ashley, take this ring and place it on the third finger of Abdias' left hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring. As a sign of submission. In the name of the Father. And of the Son. And of the Holy Spirit. Okay. This is sent. On this day, this union is signified through the pouring of these two containers of sand. One representing you, the bride, and all that you have been, all that you are, and all that you will be. The weather is working. And the other representing you, the groom, and all that you have been, and all that you are, and all that you will be. Once the two containers are poured, there will no longer be individual containers. Rather, they will be joined as one. Just as this grain of sand can never be separated into individual containers again, so shall your union be mixed together.
Still mix on the table anyway.
Okay. And the consummation of the first marriage, the woman whom God made for men for a helpmate was not taken from the head to rule over him, nor from his feet to be trampled on by him, but from his side that she might be his equal, from under his arm that she might receive his protection, and from near his heart, that she might be loved by him.
We're praying. Hold hand, we're praying.
Heavenly Father, you are so holy and you are so mighty. And I know angels of heaven, God, is rejoicing for this couple. My Lord, may your name be praised. May your name be exalted. May they join together until you come for them. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. For as much as Ashely and Abdias have consented together in holy wedlock and have confirmed the same by the exchanging of rings, by the power vested in me as a minister of the gospel, in accordance with the laws of the state of Florida, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor and privilege to present to you for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Desir.
Remix. J-E-R. Run DMC to the beach, y'all. And me, y'all know my name. Come on.
See, first of all, yeah. I know these so-called players wouldn't tell you this.
What?
But I'ma be real and say what's on my heart.
Yeah.
Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start? Yeah.
Yeah.
DJ Durrell.
Yes, sir.
Mine don't get nothing.
The other, I'm going for the win.
Win.
Pulled up with that, then pulled off with a friend. How he get that? Just know he got it in. Gave my partner 50 cent. He shot man and man. If it's us versus them, who you think gon' win? If it's us versus them, who you think gon' win? If it's us versus them, who you think gon' win? Better not drop that pen, we gon' spin again. How he get that shit, just know he got it in. Gave my partner 50 cent, he shot man and man. If it's us versus them, who you think gon' win? If it's us versus them, who you think gon' win? If it's us versus them, who you think gon' win? Better not drop that pen, we gon' spin again.
I've been on my knees and I've been praying now. Palms getting sweaty, my nerves feeling heavy. Holding back these tears as I see your face. I'm a lucky man, wondering how did I get you. We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. Yeah. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's heaven sent. And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah. I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. Walking back down the aisle here, wondering where did time go? Where'd it go? We took the thought of a house and a wine picket fence and made it a home.
This is your home, baby.
We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's heaven sent. And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah, I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. Daddy gon' be proud of you. Sister gon' be happy for you. All your girls been telling you they knew that we was made for each other. Mama gon' be crying for you. Granny gon' be praying for you. Wanting to be perfect for you. Cause today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby.
I'm a prime on a crime with a dollar sign. Money for my mind, yeah. Someone on a dime to spend. Dime to spend. I'm a style, put me up on the map. Me up on the top. I'm in name, coffee swag a lot. Them a trap, me on a dime for them. Dime for them. Yes, I'm a wake up, yeah. Money make and I make up, yeah. Me go straight for the paper, yeah. Tell you wait, see you later. Me support everybody look like what? First and say how you look like that. I top every cranny, every nook. I'ma stick up every chicken of the book. Everything we do, give thanks. Tell them what we do. Low the L, take the W. One thing they out there for you. I need now, come if you no go. Everything we do, give thanks. Tell them what we do. Low the L, take the W. With the dollar sign, money for my mind, yeah. Someone on the time to spend. Time to spend. I'm a style, put me on the map. Me up on the top. I'm in name, puffy swag a lot. Then my time on the time. Time for them.
Everything is at a car plus. The baby got a body that's why I won't touch. Pull it out, let her ride it, girl, you know I want lust. I got an inside that I won't stop, I'm in a rush. I eat that like lunch, we keep it on hush. Bought you up in his truck, I love to see you blush. You shot me when you land, see you bought a product clutch. We got a lot of bucks, catch longer than a bus. Man, we some warriors, looking at your heart through the cardio. Pounds at the top of the aria. She got a lot, Rastafari, yeah. Me and my walk one at a party, yeah. We don't feel nothing, we the hardest, yeah. Spending cash for fun, get us all up, yeah. She won't gonna wanna cause the real is real.
On the news, me in on my prime. On the crime with the dollar sign. Money for my mind, yeah. Someone on the dime to spend. Dime to spend. I'm a star, put me up on the map. Me up on the top. I'm in name, coffee swag a lot. Then my trip on the dime. You could never get me half off. You gon' get a full price, yeah. Been this real my whole life. Been on earth twice. All year flights. Montclair, got the weather here. Ice cold. I'm ready to check the price. I'm living my best life, cause of life. Gold. Everything we do, give thanks. Tell them what we do. Load the L, take the W. One thing they out there for you. I need now, come if you no go. Everything we do, give thanks. Tell them what we do. The L, take the W. One thing they all they fear. I need now come if you no go. On the news, me in my prime. On the crime with the dollar sign. Money for my mind, yeah. Someone on the time to spend. Time to spend. I'm a star, put me on the map. Me up on the top. I'm in name, puffy so.
Yeah!
To congratulate my sister on her big day. I watched you grow up from a tomboy to a lovely young lady. Hard to deal with, but I love my sister. I wouldn't trade her for nothing in the world. Congratulations, and I'm proud to be here with you on your big day. And to Abdias, thank you for helping Ashely become the woman that she is today. Thank you for being a part of our life. We appreciate you every day, Abdias, and I love you. And congratulations to the both of y'all. I wouldn't trade y'all for nothing. Now we became one, and now we united. So congratulations, guys, and I love y'all. Ellie.
All right. For those of you who don't know who I am, I'm Abdias' brother. That's... Hi. First, I want to wish my brother and his wife a wonderful and joyful life together. The two of you are great together, are wonderful. You are a dynamic duo. Just look at the venue, you put them together. It's a beautiful turnout. But even more so, the best of you both are your amazing kids that you have over there, doing a great job there. Very, very amazing. As I said, many of you don't know who I am, but yes, that's you. But my brother, most of you know him as the cool guy, the type of guy who's many different talents, athletic, the busybody. Always on the go. But just so you know, some of you who don't, he's a little goofy also, a bit of a nerd, a little bit of an introvert. Actually, that's me. I'm sorry. Sometimes he can be a little bit annoying, at least for me, for my take. He's always doing the right thing, setting the examples, making my life harder. So thank you. Thank you. No. Really, he is a reliable guy. You can really depend on him on just about anything that you need. I don't want to get choked up. No. Maybe another time. All right, you got it. You're right. One of the really thing that I've come to admire about you and appreciate for who you are is that you are a family man. The love for your wife and your children, your true purpose. And I really appreciate that, you setting the examples for a whole lot of us. Abdias and Ashely, you both every day show many that it's what it's like to be a unit, a working, loving family. through however the struggles, dark days, you guys keep pushing. Continue to be the example for many of us who follow. And actually, I'm probably going to jump the gun a little bit here and ask the rest of you guys all to just raise your glasses, if you could. The champagne. We only toast to champagne. For an amazing couple. Abdias and Ashely. Oh, sorry. The little kids, the water. I apologize. To Abdias and Ashely, wish you both many, many, many more happy and wonderful memories. And again, keep showing up, keep teaching us, keep setting the examples for many of us who follow. Cheers.
Thank you. Fire glory. I would do anything.
I'm Tisha, and Ashely is my little sister. I didn't write no speech. Huh? Oh, wait a minute. Well, Abdias, thank you for showing us patience. Especially dealing with Ashely. Ashely and Abdias are the seniors in Fort Pierce with their relationship. Everybody knew Ashely used to skip school in the blue Camry. We're not going to talk about that, Abdias.
Whoa.
Yeah, we're not going to talk about that. And everybody know Ashely still want three more kids, starting with tonight, Abdias. But anybody who know Ashely, everybody know Ashely is a good person at heart. She's a giving person. She cares, even with the attitude sometimes. And everybody know Abdias. He is genuine. This man is perfect. And these two are meant to be together. And the day they said that they wanted to get married, Abdias got a little emotional and said his mom wasn't here. And Ashely said our mom wasn't here. And then we said we're going to make it work. Even with his dad and all of us, we all are one. And then if Ashely feet are slipping and she's going in the wrong direction, we all supposed to help her, turn her back to the right way. Abdias, nobody ain't gonna, I'm gonna catch you myself. If Abdias is slipping, we all supposed to lead him and turn him in the right direction also. I'm not gonna cry. Ashely, don't you cry. Suck it up. Okay. And again, thank you for you guys. Thank you for Abdias for being a good father, a good uncle, a good friend. Ashely, thank you for being a good sister, a good best friend, a good cousin, a good niece. Cormier, yes. Thank you for being it all. Thank you guys for coming today to celebrate, to witness this. And you guys lead by direction. Lead us and show us what love is. I don't got no more to say because of the liquor in my system.
The core of my world, though, I'm not going to lie, this girl is hard to deal with. But on another scale, like, she is everything you could ask for a person to be. And so is Abdias. Like, when I say, I second that on my sister saying that, he is perfect because he is. And you guys are definitely the example of a power couple. And, you know, goals, what they say. And I love you guys. And I am so honored to be here to celebrate this day, Ashely and Abdias. Ashely, I love you so much, girl. You know that. Even when you get on my nerve, but I love you. I'm telling you, like, it was tragedy a little bit, but I found it in my core that I have way more love than anything else outside of this world for this girl. And all my siblings, to be honest, but she is a special person in my heart, and I'm honored to share this day with her, you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And I love you guys. Thank you for being there for me at this, because he's been like the replacement of my father when I lost my father at like pretty much 14. You guys have been there, and I love you guys so much to the bottom of my core. Okay.
To say this, I want to thank all our family, our uncle, our cousins over here. We all haven't been together in a long time as under one roof. So, and I also want to thank all our friends, everybody for coming to celebrate with us. And we getting ready to turn up, y'all. I love everybody. Let's get this party going.
Thuggin' in my Reebok, cut the dreads and relock. Buck the feds, I buck the feds, you buck the feds and link up. I'ma see but my diamonds be cut. Gotta despise a free lunch, I don't want nothing free. Bring me a Cardi B, nickname Cardi A, making it hard to match. I whipped me a heart attack. I took every loss, I knew I was going to win for the battle. Young nigga with the crazy crew, they think you playing with the devil. Like, ain't it true, you like the same to the devil. Keep the stick like crazy glue, but I had to put it together. Same baby blue, I move more chains than the leather. Young nigga move like baby roof, you know I swam with a metal. Mm-hmm, deja vu, I've been upgraded from hell. I got the finger phone booth, I'm getting through the detail. You say name boo, I hit the trap with a special. Like the New York Times, you spot, you gon' play with a stealth. Mm-hmm, Megan, you know you ain't created that album. See, I'd rather go blind, so I ain't tryna see it in detail. You say name boo, I ran it up in Margiela. You say ain't him, baby. You say ain't him, boo. You say ain't him, boo. I'm coming fast when I'm in him. You in that bathing suit, gonna have some problems when I get him. Yeah. In that bathing suit, I'ma buy some condoms before I get him. Yeah. In that bathing suit, okay. You in that bathing suit. Yeah. All the like a limit, but the engine came up out of it. You say ain't him, boo. I'm crossing track like I'm a Haitian pack. Cocaine kangaroo, the trap. Jumping junk is coming back. Me and Fredo hiding in a bitch. Even when we ain't together, we together, babe, that's in a way. Ain't never met no bitch who ride that dick just like Dejanay. Go ahead, you better not play. Make it safe, that what my mama say. Jacoby, you the realest, you my boo, LMA. You say Annie, baby, pay the rent off the Sprint phone. Everything baby blue, I'm smoking deuce like I'm Bigelow. Bing, 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 bing. Bing, 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 bing. Bing, 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 I'm on lean, I'm on bing. I hit her once, she gon' ping. Bing, 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 call that box, turn the murder off. Bing, 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 you coming here, pain is coming off. Chicken and sticking and rolling and geeking. 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 Rolling and geeking, rolling and geeking.
Welcome to Guyanville. Let's do this.
Pretty bomb there, pretty, pretty bomb there. Pretty bomb there, pretty, pretty bomb there.
Hold on tight, it's gonna get pretty bumpy.
This is what they be waiting for, man. Sick love. Carry me in one track.
I like that. Feel that. They can hate all day.
We gonna do it anyway.
Shake it in a secla. In a calimia. Men so pa kon danse. Pa kon plonge. Bal il ya yad la. Shake it in a secla. In a calimia. Men so pa kon danse. Pa kon plonge. Bal il ya yad la.
I'm Haitian, American girl. If I could make you jump, boom, dance. I know how to do the nay-nay. But my pack on key jump, boom, plug it with you.